Hey guys! Today, yesterday I was on Boston Rockets Day. I said I was going to be on Boston. Stone Cold Steve Austin, and here he is. And I got around at school. If you can open up, I got me.
So, as we see, here it is, the figure.
We got a figure.
Open the door.
We had a zombie version of him. And like this shirt came with it, so we'll put this on him. Yeah. Also, we got John Cena right here for even time out. That's why we got John Cena there.
Alright, so.
Like I said, I'm gonna make it like a WWE boxing about toys. Because I'm a fan of WWE.
I can see it. Yes. So.
Are you a fan too?
Say so. So here, or you like
yeah. Yeah, I unbox it and I need. So she only dunk it in 2 chairs. So here, so let's see if this thing fits
in.
Every single video I'm gonna do is definitely gonna be 10 minutes long.
Yeah, around 10 minutes.
But like songs are gonna be like 3 minutes. 1 minute pop.
Ooh, free firework. Hey, so that's actually great.
Don't break it, don't break it.
I hope I won't.
Okay, make sure you push it in. Oh wait, look, it's recording, you're doing it.
Get it. Hey, that looks so sick. I'll be right back.
Hey, Johnson.
What is it?
No, mind. Alright, so we are gonna.
It's the jacket.
Yep.
It's jacket. Can I talk better?
So I'm gonna cut a coat to see if you can see. My wrestler. It definitely both of us. Every single wrestler.
So the problem right here is the knee proportion. So. The knees don't really bend.
They definitely bend.
The arms specifically are pretty good. They're not that. They're pretty stiff though. So we're gonna try them out.
Need what he looks like.
We're gonna try them out with the match against.
Need what he looks like.
Ready? Try them out.
I'm gonna try them out. Let's see what's got, dude. Put the WWE match over here. He's going for the pin. Bro, what a kick out.
What a flipping kick out.
When he picked him up. Ow. Clothesline! There's a stone behind him. The stone goes to the office. That's a stone goes stutter. He's a stone goes stutter. That's the only one right on him.
How is he so far?
He's pretty good.
He is pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. So, Stone Cold review. The legs move pretty good. Arms move pretty good. The arm is pretty well. 10 out of 10 figure.
That's definitely. I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 9.
I'm gonna give it a solid 8 out of 10 because of the lights and the stiff movement, but other than that, 8 out of 10.
But the video is gonna be 5 minutes long. Sorry guys if it's not 10 minutes. Some is gonna be like not that much. But sorry guys that it's like 5 minutes long. I don't really have time. I want to eat cereal.
Ew, what the? Ew!
Alright, so, end of the video is going to be. Look at the bone. That's going to be
Bye bye, guys.
No! Oh, that one? the bump and the bump bump.